The remote Northern Territory community of Beswick has entered a three-day lockout after traces of COVID was detected in wastewater. Barunga will be subject to a mask mandate for the same amount of time after positive wastewater was also identified there. The restrictions between the two communities differ as Barunga has a higher vaccination rate compared to Beswick. The Territory has recorded one new local COVID infection in the past 24 hours linked to the Katherine cluster. The new case is a man in his 20s and takes the Katherine cluster to 68 in total.
We have got a number of positive wastewater locations in that Katherine area. We've got Martin Terrace, Stewart Highway, Bicentennial Road is continuing to test positive. We also have positive wastewater in Binjari, Rockhole and Walpree Camp. Now this is not unexpected in the sense that people are now moving back into those communities that have previously tested positive for COVID-19. They've passed their infectious period and they've left CNR and have headed back to those communities. But just to update people that we have got a number of locations in the Katherine area where there is positive wastewater.